Yo guys, what's up? If you're new here, I'm in Kurdistan. I'm a challenger Katarina One Trick. If you enjoyed my video, consider liking and subscribing and check out the stream. Thanks, bye. Oh my god, Poppy. Poppy, oh my god. Confirmed, Ezreal is a scripter. Confirmed. My team is telling me as well. Bro, you're a psycho. You're a fucking psycho, man. I respect it. Wait. Woo! No way, you're a Giga Chad! No way! We just wasted three flashes, no two. I didn't even get an assist, I'm so sad. By the way, I can already tell that this Karthus is gonna go up like three levels on my Poppy. She started E, right? And Karthus already goes up levels, the champ is Cancer. Okay, that Caitlyn's gonna be so sexy actually, holy moly. Normally I'm like the guy who doesn't like Caitlyn. But holy Jesus Christ. No going back. I lost. I swear to God, if she never gets a gank, I'm gonna be so mad. Every time I versus Dickhead playing Caitlyn mid, she has been ignored. It triggers me so hard. Cause like if I was playing like this, I'd get ganked immediately. So it triggers me. Wow, guys, what the fuck? Ganking Caitlyn mid is really easy? What? Wait, what? Why was it so easy? Newly discovered. Newly fucking discovered. She's just gonna keep freezing me, man. I can't do anything about it. I can't trade with her, man. So hard. Caitlyn just does way too much damage. Are you fucking for real? Lemad? Lemad? That was the- Bro, I just stepped in a trap like a fucking pig! But I still killed her, it's fine. Fuck this game. Oh my god, insanity, insanity! Yes, team! Imagine not being shit at the game. But I'm coming, but it's too late. Too late, man. Or is it too late? Maybe it's not. I don't really feel like he should have flashed, but that's alright. I mean, the Karthus, by the way, his flash is useless. Like, he would have killed him anyways. I want him dead so bad, man. You have no clue. You are so bad. You are so bad. Why do you come top straight away? You die and you beeline to top lane again. You're such a fucking loser. You're actually a loser. Why do you come top instantly? Yo! Stop! Go away! No way! I'm dead. Lol, bye, noob! No way I live like that. That's so illegal. That's so fucking illegal. Problem? Man, Caitlyn sure is weak. Please nerf, like, please buff Caitlyn. That looks very weak. God, I hate when junglers do this. It's so annoying. Because now I can't help it. I hope it hits. I can't help. I'll die. I hate when they leave the rift to like do its own thing. And it's so hard for me to like escort it to the tower. It triggers me so hard, man. Oh, there you are. Wait, they're just literally killing my... Oh, he's dead, by the way. He's going to ult. Yeah. Yeah, he's literally dead. Oh. Wow. That. Oh. That's honestly just sad. That is so sad. The fucking poppy into the wall was just tragic. Well, I got there in time at least. I want the tower, I'm not helping, come on. Good luck, guys. Good luck, guys. Good luck. Well, it looks like it went well. Now I get the tower too, I'm happy. It's too late, Ezreal, my friend. You're fucking gone. 2k gold? Let's make it 3k, shall we? I'm 3k gold, bro. I need it back, man. I'm rich. 1v1 him? Yeah, yes, sir. Yes, daddy. I'll listen to you. Listening to my Twitch chatter. Very normal. It worked. I'll always listen to my Twitch chat. Very simple. Well, I mean, I got one. Oh, I'm dead. Wait, what was that? It was Sion! He just walked out of the bush, so his Q got revealed. I was like, bro, what the hell is that in the bush? Oh my god, what are you doing? You fucking psycho. You're a boss. Give me the kill, you fucking. Uh-oh. Aw. Nah, but he's... Dude, this Ezreal is such a little rat. Turn your fucking robot off, you bitch. Disgusting. I'm so glad that my Poppy camped me this game, by the way. Look how easy it is when you camp the ADC mid laner. How fucking easy is it? But it never happens because your jungle is always a fucking amputee. Let me live! No way! You had heal! You fucking loser, Soraka! By the way, if that Soraka was good, all she needed to do was preemptively press W on me. You know what, chat? I'm not gonna buy anything. Cause you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna buy the book. I'm gonna make you happy. I'll make you happy, chat, just for you. If you preemptively press, like, your heal, it's like a targeted ability. Like, you're gonna run towards me, and when you're in range, you will immediately heal me. So when I get into range, you'll just insta-heal me and I'll live. It's the same as any champ. It's like, I shouldn't be telling you guys this because it's cancer to deal with. Like, let's say you're playing any mid, right? And you press Q preemptively on me. When I jump into range, you will insta-stun me. Because, like, you know, you're already, like, fucking queuing me. It's just like a command. It's a preemptive command. So when I jump into range, I'm insta-stunned. Press my icon? I think that works too, but I don't do that, so I'm not sure. But I think you can do that, yeah. Uh-oh. Well, nice. Not bad. I can't do anything to him, though. Like, I can't kill him. I should just back. This is a waste of time. What am I meant to do to him? Nothing. Oh my god, that glide, bro. Jesus. There ain't no way. Mate, I don't even have my I don't have my E, by the way. Oh, it's always classic when people, like, don't know how Katarina works. And they just see the dagger, like, run from the dagger! But they don't know that, like, I don't have my E off. It's always classic, man. Wow, he didn't die. Now I'm dead. I'm not dead. I can't believe he didn't die. You're literally a pedo. Whatever. Whatever, I'm greedy. Guys, I'm greedy, whatever. I'm greedy as shit. What do you want from me? What do you want from me, man? I want him dead, but I don't have my ulti. This is so troll. I'm actually trolling. Oh no. But it's fine. Fuck me. No, please! Let me move! I'm dead. Bro, the Sion is just killing everyone. That's so cringe. Oh, now I'm a pig again. Because I just let them get dragged for free. Actually, maybe not. No, no, it's fine. Belly, it's fine. Oh, see, half my HP, I guess. I had to do it so we could get the drag. Even if I died there, I'd be like, fuck it, I don't care. I can't let them have that dragon, you know? Don't let her out, I refuse. Wow, we let her out. Dude, it's so obvious that this is really scripting. It's so obvious. Like, all his ults are so shit. Like, they're just in random spots because they know that you're there. It's so dumb. It's so dumb, man. Yeah, no, Soraka into their ulti there. You're right. Oh, boy. Man, we need to get this towel. Why aren't we bot? It's literally free. I feel like we're too afraid. We have so many ranged champions, but we just don't want to give it. Oh. Oh. That ain't fucking good. Oh. How's this working? How's this fucking working? Oi, oi, oi! Smell you later, loser! Smell you later, loser! Little cheeky good game? Nice.